Hi there. In this video, I will walk you through how to get to the macOS utility, which is the macOS recovery. Despite if you have Apple Silicon M1 or if you have Intel chipset, I will walk you through each one how to get there. Then when we get to the macOS utility, I will give you an overview what things you can do on using the macOS utilities. Now we will start with the M1. So if you have the M1, you want to press and hold the power button in your Mac until you see the loading startup options. When you see that, you can let go. And then the next screen, it will show you the internal drive and options. Now we need to select option, then we hit continue. After that, maybe it's going to ask you for the language, and you'll be able to see the macOS utilities. Now on the Intel chipset, it's different process. So what we need to do, we need to press the power button, then immediately press and hold the command and R, the letter R, till you see the Apple logo with the progress bar. When you see the progress bar, you can let go the command and R. Sometimes this is will take longer, like maybe a few more seconds, and if you have an older Mac, it will take maybe a minute or two. Then you're gonna get to the macOS utility. Now, what things can we do with the macOS utility? In here, we have four options. The first one, restore from Time Machine Backup. So if we said you try and you bought a new Mac and you have a Time Machine Backup, then you can use this option. If we say your Mac crash and you have a backup using Time Machine, then you can use this option. The second one, if you want to reinstall the macOS, doing this is not going to delete your data. It's only will override the system files. So your data is going to be intact. Now, the third one is Safari, which is this will take you to Apple Knowledge Base. The fourth one, which is important, disk utility. In disk utility, you can erase the drive. You can run first aid to see if there's any issue with the drive. You can mount it or unmount it. And some older system, you might see this white screen, which is the same options too. Now for the Intel chipset, you can, if you go to the Apple logo, then utilities, then startup security utilities. This is where you can make changes to make your Mac to boot from an external drive. So when you get to that menu, you will see those lists. First, firmware password protection, so you can turn it off or on. The security boot, which is by default, is for security. You can change it to medium or non-security. Prefer to stay for security. And the main thing to be able to boot from external a drive or a thumb drive to allow boot media. Now, the default is disallow booting from external or removable media is checked. So you need to check allow booting from external or removable media to be able to boot from external drive. And of course, you can go to the terminal if you want to run command, reset password, things like that. You can use the terminal from here too. So this is it about the macOS utilities. If you have any questions, please leave it in the comment below. If you feel this video is helpful, please give it a like and subscribe and check out my other videos. Thank you and have a good day. Bye-bye.